Morning to all. Hi friends, this is Puvarasi, pursuing 10th standard. School name is Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School in Patanelli. Today I am going to see about Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi was the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. She served as Prime Minister from January 1966 to March 1977. And again from January 1980 until here in October 1984, making the second longest serving India Prime Minister. After her father, Indira Gandhi was the first woman Prime Minister of India. Gandhi was in 1984 at the age of 66. In 1938, Indira joined the India National Congress Party. After the death of Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1966, Indira Gandhi served as Prime Minister until India held the next election. She won that election in 1967 and became one of the first woman elected to lead a democracy. Hope you all enjoy my video. Thank you to all.